Let me show you in this video how to make a cute little macrame bat wall hanging. Let's get started.
Thank you.
And here's the finished bat. You can make it larger by using a thicker cord or smaller by using thinner cord. I think it's super cute and the kids love it.